I'm Ben White. I'm here with special guest Michael Vosbein from Bosphorus, and he's going to talk to us a little bit about this symbol right here.
Thank you, Ben. We're focusing on this symbol in this particular video. We've just done one with this one. However, in the course of looking at these, we're comparing and contrasting the sonic characteristics, specifically because they are the same size and same series. These are both 24-inch Master Vintage rides, and we determined that this one was a lot lighter than this one. This one was easier to play at up tempos, this one maybe for lower tempos. But the other thing about these big rides is that they work great as giant crashes because the fundamental is so low and it gives a nice cushion. So explore away, let's see what you think. Very nice. I noticed when you first hit the bell that was a really sweet bell. Yeah. Nice and balanced. You know, it's a small bell anyway on these cymbals, but you can get a sweet sound out of it. And then I noticed you came back to it.
Yes.
Because it hit you.
It
too.
Was in my brain when I started playing it that I've got to get on the bell of the cymbal.
And that's all in line with playing from our hearts and just being, if you're going to listen to the band and respond, you're going to listen to your drums and your cymbals and respond too. And if it responds with you, that's what we're looking for. Mm-hmm. Okay, remember, both of these cymbals are available only at mycymbal.com.